The Orinoco crocodile. The Orinoco crocodile is a critically endangered crocodile. Its population is very small and it can only be found in freshwater environments in Colombia and Venezuela, in particular the Orinoco River and its tributaries. Extensively hunted for their skins in the 19th and 20th centuries, this species is one of the most critically endangered species of crocodiles. It is a very large species of crocodilian and predator in the Americas. Males have been reported up to 6.8 meters in the past, but such sizes do not exist today, 5.2 meters being a more widely accepted maximum size. A large male today may attain 4.1 meters in length and can weigh 380 kilograms, while females are substantially smaller, with the largest likely to weigh around 225 kilograms. Sexual dimorphism is not as profound as in some other species. The coloration is light even in adults. The biology of the Orinoco crocodile is poorly documented in the wild, mostly due to its small population. It is thought to have a more piscivorous diet with an opportunistic nature, resulting in a generalist predatory behavior. The Orinoco crocodile is an apex predator and will take the opportunity to prey on a variety of reptiles, birds, and mammals, including caimans on occasion. The prey base is mostly made up of large predatory fish, challenging the general view by the locals complaining about the crocodile hunting local fish to very low numbers. Despite its large size, the Orinoco crocodile rarely poses a threat to humans, despite several reports. Reproduction takes place in the dry season when the water level is lower. Orinoco crocodiles are hole nesters, digging holes in the sand to lay their eggs. The females guard the nests and young up to several years. Characteristics. The Orinoco crocodile can be recognized by its relatively long snout, which is narrower than that of the somewhat similar-looking American crocodile. This species generally has a pale tan hide, though at least three coloration variations are known, with some almost completely yellowish and some a dark brownish-gray. The skin can change color over long periods of time. This phenomenon has been recorded in other species that can gradually change the amount of melanin in their skin. These crocodiles have dark brown markings, which present as more pronounced bands in younger specimens and as scattered markings on mature ones. Size. The Orinoco crocodile ranks among the largest living reptiles, as well as the largest predator in the Americas. It is arguably the largest crocodilian in the Americas. While American crocodiles and black caimans may approach similar dimensions, on average the Orinoco crocodile may be slightly longer. Given its possible maximum sizes, the Orinoco crocodile may rank as the third largest extant true crocodile after the saltwater crocodile and Nile crocodile, which is closely related to the Orinoco despite its substantially different range, and rank fourth amongst all extant crocodilians behind additionally the gharial, though there is little to suggest that Orinoco specimens in modern times can rival these largest species. Sexual maturity for Orinoco crocodiles is obtained for females at around 2.5 meters, while that of males seems to be obtained around 3 meters length, with most adult crocodiles of the species exceeding 93 kilograms. Average length of wild adult females from 1985 to 1992 was found to be 3.06 meters, while that of males is not known to have been surveyed at that time. If not culled by humans, mature males easily exceed 3.6 meters and attain a length of as much as 4.1 to 4.8 meters in length as they grow throughout life, perhaps weighing up to 380 to 635 kilograms in big specimens, while females may grow over the expected size of 3.25 meters in length and may sometimes exceed 225 kilograms. According to Guinness records, the average length of adults that they were able to examine was only 3 meters, and the largest specimen found firsthand was 4.2 meters. The largest specimen historically reported was shot in 1800, and allegedly measured at 6.78 meters. Although the source is considered reliable, unfortunately, no voucher specimen is known from this. Because of extensive hunting for their skins in the 20th century, such giants do not exist today, and modern Orinoco crocodiles have not been reported to exceed 5.1 meters in length. Merchant listed the maximum total length attainable for a male as 5.2 meters and the maximum length of a female as 3.6 meters. Thanks for watching.